Alright, apologies ladies and gentlemen for the break again. While we were down, India just scored their first goal. The score is now 6-1, South Africa leading 6 and 8 minutes and 36 seconds left in this match. Once again we apologize, the internet connection is utterly out of our control here in Valledupar.